My name is Ms. Sysak, and I'm a teacher here at Chula Vista Middle School, and today we had our first pilot for the CyberBridge program. Today our topic is earthquakes, and so today we spent some time with the student talking about how earthquakes occur. They got to play around and see how tectonic plates worked. And we had Dr. Dorman come and visit us today from San Diego State University. He showed them how pressure waves and surface waves worked. The students got to explore how the pressure builds up along a fault line. They got to take some opportunity to understand how convection currents work. And they're putting all of this together and hopefully understanding how the process of an earthquake comes together. Over the next couple weeks, the students are going to take this knowledge and they're going to be doing things like building a seismometer. They're also going to be taking their knowledge of things like pressure waves and surface waves to show what occurs when an earthquake generates a tsunami, and also to demonstrate how we try to build buildings to withstand earthquakes. We're going to take them on a field trip where they'll see a real-life shake table at UCSD and get to witness an experiment as students try to build a building that can withstand an actual earthquake. Oh, 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 oh